Hey guys, good morning. Welcome back to Streak again. Today is our day 5. Before we start, I wanted to tell you something. You can register for this Streak program. The link is in the description box and you can get the study material for free. Also, if you want to talk to a mentor, you can fill the Samanvaya form and our mentor will contact you as soon as possible. Now, let's talk about the HOD technique. Before we discuss the target, let me tell you about the HOD technique. Yesterday, I asked you about the distractions. Now, today, I am going to tell you how to avoid these distractions. It's a very practical technique. Take a diary or take pen paper. Whenever you go for study, sit down, start studying. Now, listen to the philosophy behind this HOD technique. When you are watching something on YouTube, or you are talking to your friends rather than studying, when do you stop watching videos or talking to your friends? When you realize that I'm wasting my time, I should study, right? Means if you can remind yourself that watching YouTube or talking to friends or going to take the bottle or anything is like wasting my time and I can avoid them and I can continue my study. Similarly here, you just have to make list of all the distractions. When you start studying, suppose for the first time, you get an idea that you have to drink water and you have to bring bottle with you. Write it down that I had my first distraction. So number it one, write it down, water bottle. You start watching YouTube when you searched for something, like you googled for say, any economic term or any other thing related to preparation. Then you start watching videos or something else. Mention it. Similarly, if there is any other distraction, mention it. Follow this for 7 days. In 7 days, you will have a list of all the distractions. Now, if you can recall all your distractions, then you can eliminate them one by one. For example, keep water bottle with you. Put your mobile away from you. Even if you're going to Google something, when you get up to take the mobile, you have a list of all the mistakes or the distractions and you will read that YouTube is one of them. So you know this. So when you go to take that mobile, your idea is very clear that I have to just Google something, then I will get back to my study. So this is already in your mind that this will distract my preparation. Okay. This is a very simple method and it works. I have tried this on my own and with many other people. Just make a list of it, paste it on the wall in front of your study table plus towards the direction where you stand up. Like when you leave your chair, your study chair, suppose you walk to left or right. So paste it on that side only plus in front of you. If you are moving on both sides, then you can paste on both sides as well. Now, whenever you will leave your study, you will check the distractions and you will know that I have to avoid this. So this is the HOD technique. Please follow this for 7 days. It works. Now let's talk about day 5. Full-time aspirants cover high courts, subordinate courts and tribunals. In high court, read the composition, qualification and appointment, tenure and removal of judges, jurisdictions and independence of the high courts. In tribunals, read the definition of tribunal. I am telling you because I have seen in many answers, you mention it very incorrectly. I have read answers, you have mentioned that tribunals are judicial and quasi-judicial. When your introduction has factual error, you will get 0 marks for your introduction because you have mentioned judicial as well as quasi-judicial. Now tell me which one is correct. Performance appraisal and role. Definitely when you get a question on tribunal, it will be based on the role or the function of that tribunal as well as its performance appraisal. Means the question will be very simple that XYZ tribunal has failed to perform. You have to write both the sides, its positive sides as well as negative sides, that how it has failed plus the positive works that it has done. Apart from it, you have to read various tribunals in news. This is just an additional information I'm giving you. When you cover the current affairs, make sure that you cover all the tribunals. Now, working aspirants, read Supreme Court as well as High Courts. simply you can compare them, and just like you finished your state government and central government, similarly you can finish the judiciary at central level as well as state level. This is your target. All the best. Keep up the streak.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Civils Daily.